Here we are, under the water. The fate of the pirates of the lost Whydah, down to the bottom of the sea. And the ocean waves did roll. A 144 men died on the Whydah. Only two survivors, Thomas Davis the carpenter and John Julian, managed to swim to shore and scale the steep sand cliffs. Davis sought temporary refuge in the home of Cape Cod local Samuel Harding and his wife, but he and Julian were soon picked up by the authorities, and they probably were hung as pirates. How sad. Aww. And the carpenter was press ganged into service. Fate of the pirates. When the storm hit, Thomas Baker on board the Marianne hacked down the foremost foremast and the mizzen mast. The wine ship did not capsize. Well, they went and got drunk, and then they were rested. Anna, the fisherman, suffered severe damage, rode up the storm.